Here we go then. And my new serving.
Luck.
Oh, yes. As the head-to-head will show, they are so closely matched. Taking advantage of watching this final. Tablecraft here, rather than getting into a smash-for-smash battle.
1-5.
Talked about the forehand, but... Best rally of the match so far. Just too much power again. Seven though, so still plenty of time for Leo to settle in, turn things around.
Three,
the fourth.
F4.
Well, anything that. Looks quick in slow motion. So, looking for a quick response. Here she went. Well, that angle gave you an idea. Wow.
2-3. 4-3.
That's two. Seven, 10 it is. Brilliant for starters.
Love two.
Well, she knows she should have made some love three. Ha! she went.
Bad luck.
As a make it. Nearly got to that as well. Well, 3 points in a row. She can. Might just serve a few seeds of doubt in Wang's head. It's four in a row now. Oh, well.
Four,
since that timeout. Well done. Well, that's fantastic stuff. Presentations to come after that.
One love. Love two.
The thing is, still. Wow, that's one of the best shots she's played. Promising for the first time for the 30-year-old. Well, I guess you could say no. Really put the heat on Leo. Game on the board, just a couple more points required.
5-9. Six, nine.
She hasn't given this game. Oh, that's a fantastic point. She looked. Championship point. Wow. She doesn't care. So for the second time. Arguably as near a flawless performance as you can get in straight games.